everyone. My name is Stephanie from Diggs, Divots, and Dogs in Kennebunkport. I have a shop with my mom that my mom started 25 years ago, and I want to show off all our awesome pit bull stuff. We've had so many people that have come in the last few years with pit bulls, and they're so happy all the things we have. So first thing is this shirt. Happiness is a pit bull smile. Beware of pit bulls, they'll steal your heart. The tie-dyes have been so fun. They're $19.99. In a perfect world, every dog has a home. And I'm gonna show a lot more things that this stuff comes on. The front back pit bull is $19.99. And I have this in both a men's and a woman's cut. The woman's is a V-neck, the men's is a round neck. They just came out with these super soft pit bull PJs, PJ pants, lounge pants. Those are $24.99. And I have some slippers that can go with the set for $14.99. And they have some different pit bull note cards. I have a lot of pit bull artwork, some really nice watercolor, running on the beach, pretty pit candy, pit bull coffee.
Put it straight up.
Pit bull coffee, and these are all signed by the artist as well. And then in a white pit bull. The pit bull rules, you can put your own 5x7 picture in. They're pretty funny. They go from the pit bull is not allowed in the house, and by the time you get to rule number 9, humans must ask permission to sleep under the covers with the pit bull. And they have them having their lobster bake. I have some different garden flags. Right now I only have the Christmas flag in stock, but we could get different color pit bulls and flags in different seasons. I have Beware of Wiggle Butts. Then I'm gonna bring you over here. Speaking of wiggle butts, I have bandanas. I have Rescued with Love bandanas. A Beware of Wiggle Butts leash. That was $24.99, on sale for $19.99. A Wiggle Butt frame for $12.99. A lot of them I know are rescued, so adopted and adored. You can't buy love, but you can rescue it as a baseball cap. I have these, the lady that did the lobster print also does these stone coasters. You get a set of 4 for $38, and all of them, you get all 4 are different in this set. And then I have all these coffee mugs that come in the different colored pit bulls, and it has the traits on the back. Those are $14.99. Up top here, these are door toppers that are done by a wood carver. They're all casts of his originals out of a resin, and then he hand paints and signs each one of them for $39. And then he also does these, I don't have a pit bull in stock in this, so I'm showing the Cavalier, but this really nice garden stake sign. So you'd have the pit bull up here running with a nice oak welcome sign below, and that's USA made, as well as this rustic stake. Again, I don't have it in stock in pit bull, I'm sold out, but that's a garden stake that's done by a couple from Connecticut, and we could get that in pit bull for you. Now I'm gonna kind of show some different things on the table here. I have some stickers, keychain. These are pewter for $5.99. This little bangle bracelet is really fun. I have some sterling silver jewelry with some different charms of love and paws, air freshener. I've got some pit bull socks here. And then we're gonna have a lot of different magnets with pit bulls. Same the kind of fun tie-dye. These have all the traits of pit bulls as magnets. There's Christmas ornaments, Dear Santa, Define Naughty. Those come in all the different pit bull colors. This is a hand-painted Christmas ornament. It was done by a local artist. She signs Kennebunk, Maine on the back. And then I have this little pit bull that you can put his name on. Then I have Pit Bulls Rock, Shelter Dogs Rock, and Rescue Dogs Rock. Those are $14.99. We have Christmas cards with pit bulls and some car magnets up above. I love my rescue, I love my pit bull, I love my pit mix. Those are $4.99 and are strong enough to go on the car. And I'm gonna end with some fun signs that we have. All these tie-dye, these are wooden signs that are for inside hanging. But a lot of kids have come in and really like the brightness, and they've decorated their rooms with the different wooden signs. And then some different sayings that come in all the different Pitbull colors. Those are all $7.99 for those smaller Love is Being Owned by a Pitbull. And I'm just gonna sign off. We can do anything as a mail order. Please message our Digs, Divots, and Dogs Facebook page. We are open in the store 7 days a week from about 10 to 5 o'clock. You can call the shop, 207-967-5661. But we're happy to mail order anything, and I can send a list of all the great Pitbull stuff that I showed you today. Thank you for watching.